I return.
What do you call someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles? A Batman?
Into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
They brought the... deactivated. Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
The island changed. Why are we the ones running the world?
Flesh like paper.
digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
At last. I thought you'd never find it.
Weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then, another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Joker again? Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises along the way. Decided to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry.
little chance of you getting hurt.
A bat might.
Still, you might want to check your health insurance.
Who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Like there's a plague in town. I guess the bat is back. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. Be careful. They're both loose cannons, itchy trigger fingers, and, well, you know, accidents do happen.
New brick.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fool, before I feed you to the man himself!
Thank you.
eye open for any flying rodents. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
Cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors.
He's here!
Huh?
My family.
Joker here with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news? She's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan or six to lose in her tongue.
I need to find those notes before Joker does.
He sounds mad. Hurry up and find them.
Ha! Rise, huh? Rise, team. I'll cost my bloody leg.
It's the Bat!
Batman's here.
You're mine.
Thank you.
spray.
Out of here, you know. Yeah? Well, you're going down.
Shut up! You got this whole building locked down.
You really think so? Oh, yeah? Wanna think again? Look behind you.
Do I look stupid? Do you think I'm just gonna turn around so one of you lame asses could jump me? Ah, like that'll happen.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... Ah! The West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You'd better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
help out.
What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there?
Central Control, please respond. Hello? Hello? Someone please respond.
After the nukes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the obvious cloud raised by the Lord. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up?
Open.
Hold on. I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it.
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet. Just shut up. I'm trying. Ugh.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.